Welcome to Sakshi Post and the headlines. Andhra Pradesh reports 44 new COVID-19 cases in the last 24 hours. The total now is at 647. Meanwhile, Telangana reports 43 new cases and the total number of COVID-19 positive cases go up to 800. Mizoram Chief Minister Zoramthanga thanks the Karnataka and Telangana governments for helping the stranded Mizos in the states. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal says no lockdown relaxation in Delhi until the review meeting on April 27th. Actor Aejaz Khan in police remand till April 14th for a Facebook post. National Highway Authorities of India to resume toll collection on national highways from April 20th.